Hello everybody, today we're at a Land Rover and it's a Discovery and it's a 2 series, so the engine in it is the TD5. So take you to it, so we jumped in this end, there's a computer there, so we're going here to show you in here. So what I done was, it was quite a quick diagnosis actually. The guy complained of a crank no start, so when we jumped in, I cranked it over and actually for that we weren't getting any RPM reading on the dashboard here. So I then connected the scan tool and as I cranked over there was no RPM reading on the crank tool. So we then nipped out into the computer here. So what we done was we ohmed down, you can see this cable here. This is a shielded wire, so there's three wires, so it's orange, black, and then I think at the back there is white, blue, and then another one's shield, you can see going into the back there. So initially I ohmed down the wires, and you're meant to get 1.25 ohms, kilo ohms, but there was absolutely no reading at all, so we didn't actually know what it was like down at the sensor. So my friend actually went and changed the sensor, but it was exactly the same. So we then went and checked the wiring at the sensor and it was oily and everything. So bad connections down at the sensor, which is a real pain to get at. It resides down there. Is that it there? I don't know, I never actually put it on. It's down underneath there. So what I thought I'd let you see here is go to the scan tool and let you see the AC wave thing that this generates. So I'll go and start it and let you see the wave it comes out. There you go. And obviously if you rev that up, the AC sine wave gets higher. So that's it there, you can hear it start, don't bother. I'll give it a little rev and see if I can catch that wave for it, but I know the time base is quite quick, so probably gonna be able to. Yeah, just going to record the tail end of it. That's the stopper. I would see the waveform's actually not that high in it, and that's a brand new sensor, so 1.5 volts peak to peak. Go back. Quite low really. Let's go right back to here. 1.5. So maybe it's at that, I don't know. But anyway, that's on the TD5 engine and that's it going at least. As I see, that's the black bit's a shielded, and there's the other two pins here.